Hello YouTube, it's RJ the West here. Welcome back to my current playthrough of CHRONO CROSS. We're now gonna be heading to Viper Manor. See where we proceed from there. What did you say? Ah, I already heard him. Yeah, it's funny. I actually literally traveled all the way here in the previous episode, and I couldn't actually get past that part, and I actually had to backtrack all the way out. I went straight to the Viper Manor and didn't have to go through all that. Oh, nice. Oh, somebody's getting an upgrade. There we go. She already has a... Yep, so does she. Ah, I see what I need to do. Yeah, this is kind of sort of a passive puzzle here too, guys. Sorry about that. My arm hit the microphone by accident. Thank you. You guys ever notice that Harle would only follow Lynx? But at the same time, sure, not follow him at the same as well. Just keep his name in his ears. How good. How'd I end up here? Enough cannons on that? See what's over here. Oh, it's locked. Wait, I thought I saw someone there. Could have sworn I thought I saw someone in there. That's embarrassing. Alright, let's proceed. We'll go there later. So this is an interesting area, guys. I'll let this thing do all the talking. Forgot about that place. It's an interdimensional area that has monsters from all over the world that come there that allow you to fight in case you've missed them. Seeing here. Nothing else to see here. go here? We have been here in this world. Yes, finally I can get some upgrades. Oh my god, it's so expensive. She needs it more. Right. Oh, let's see what kind of elements they have. Never mind, that's not the elements, that's trading post. Shifts your status effect onto enemy. That'd be pretty clever. Purify. Oh my god, yes. I don't want to spend all my money on this, but let's buy six of those. God, that's so expensive. Alright, so let's see. Sorry, every now and then my finger keeps hitting L2 or R2, you know, the fast forward and slow-mo. For upheaval. Weird. I'm not really much of a yellow elemental person. There we go. As long as I have a couple of purifies and stuff, just in case I get status effects and stuff. also some new elements and stuff. Yeah, it works on this one too. Okay, I did touch it, but the damage is minimal. Alright. You guys are wondering, I replaced Van back with Harle. I find Harle a little bit more useful than Van. But she did get burns though. Sorry about that. If you're actually wondering, I'm actually gonna let Sprigg kill some of these guys so she can actually double gang into them. Some new elements, huh? Finally, something that's actually a little bit more powerful than magma bomb. Yeah, I'm giving him the Inferno. Go up there. Oh. Oh my god, Harle. Yeah, I don't think you can actually copy every single monster you come across, though. For the sake of things, I'm assuming the hot doggity looks like. Embarrassing. officer. So I guess I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Other than that, take care, everybody.